calls himself the Skinny Santa. Look at that. We know him as former President Barack Obama. Yesterday, he visited some students at a school in Chicago, and he walked into the class dressed in a Santa hat and said, "I'm Skinny Santa." Yeah, that's right. So then he